influencer in the making.
Yes, yes, yes. I know you want me. Every day not only when you're lonely. Yeah, you see, you think you know me, but you don't even know nothing about me. Hello, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to your channel, the vlog. I'm Sunday Commando, but I'm popularly known as Madam YouTuber, so order 5, and that's on a period, honey. Hello, hi guys, so today we are vlogging. Today it is actually Thursday. I'm not sure about the dates, but it's June, that's what I do remember. So, I'm actually going out today. It's actually I'm vlogging because I know Usman Gale vlog, I'm gonna end it as soon as I get back home because I'm leaving. I might leave tomorrow or Sunday or Saturday, I mean. So yeah, I'm just gonna vlog the entire weekend, I guess, until I get back home. So yeah, I hope that you guys are good. So I'm vlogging. I'm actually going to Suncoast with my friend Lucia. The reason why we're going there is because I need to go and create content for Aeolia, the brand that I was working with in my previous vlog. So I need to go create content for Instagram. I need to do a reel and I need to do feed posts. I need to take pictures of the packaging, the shades and all that. So yeah, I have to go and create content. So I was like, let me just go to like Suncoast and get beachy foods because I want to just do something different, you know. So we're gonna go and create content there, and then I think we're just gonna have some waffles. And then I'm just gonna take a walk and I'm just gonna call it a day. Then, yeah. So, we are vlogging today. Please don't forget to like, to comment, also subscribe, alright? So, today's perfumes, because the weather is a bit, you know, I decided to wear my Lentheric I Love Summer. Normally, I put on the body spray and then the actual fragrance. Ngamangala Sinfiga Eclipse. When I bought it, it was 180. Now it's 220 rand. And meaning it top up anytime soon. It's insane. So this one perfumes for today. I look very simple. I've worn this outfit before when I went to Starbucks no Lumi, but I wasn't vlogging on that day. Just wearing jeans, a plain t-shirt, a belt, biker jackets, and I'm wearing a makomoza. And then I'm wearing my 16-inch burgundy hair. Shades from Aeolia, baby. So yeah, I look pretty simple, guys. I want to show you my perfume collection. I do have perfumes back at home. I think six or seven perfume masekai, and then the perfumes that I have here at rest. Don't know if it's an addiction or what. So this is my wardrobe. Yeah, okay, these are my perfumes, guys. These are my perfumes. Yazin, being a perfume addict is a real thing. And then these are the other perfumes that I have. I have so many perfumes. It's not even funny. But anyways, guys, let's just vlog and see what we're gonna get. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna show you my OTD when I get to the elevator. I hope I'm not gonna find anyone there. So I wanna quickly put on some mousse on my hair, comb my hair, and then I might change my shoes because if I got my gumballs, and I'm just thinking, what if they get uncomfortable because we'll be doing a lot of walking, you know. But yeah, we're gonna talk when we get to the location. Okay guys, this is my outfit. I ended up changing my shoes because there was no way I was gonna open my gumballs. So yeah, we look pretty simple. I know you want me. Every day not only when you're lonely, yeah. You see, you think you know me, but you don't even know nothing about me. Hello, hi, good people. Sunny Wanani, Kamala Melusia, Osanbalongana. Osanela, and yeah, so speaking, guys, Suncoast. Hope I'm really good.
But you need the scenario, show them the place.
We are here!
Yo guys, we are doing content. Yo, accent, Zima. No, my angular rides for Shay Tombe, guys. Yo. Influencer in the making.
Yes.
Yes, I'm a guy. That's what I'm pushing up. Aeolia, baby. They're from Aeolia. funny, hella.
Why a breakfast guys in a server come in a restaurant like the entire day? I won't get a breakfast room that put in a simple second.
Yeah,
I'm a marine breakfast the whole day.
The whole day.
Like in Ganyo, breakfast the lapa is nice. It's new avocado, waffles. Like ice coffee, so I pose and then. Yes, I pose ever. Hey, been a very busy angela.
Casile show. No aim, gun. We shall not serve it. No aim. Zimara cool.
After your galan. Oh, I can't buy you two. I wonder if I understand.
Waffles dates here at Spur, so snom gan man is your coca and then si hamba is your luandle, so fagi nyao, and then soon as I'm gonna learn food, yeah, so fagi nyao, then I'm gonna try and take some content there. Then we're gonna call it a day, spoiler is guys. So yeah, hey, kosiam, adding the number of food, gan, I had them nandishim.
Amazing!
I'm our food, I like spare compared to our food as a milk lane. We're all, I was a spare, I think they are more thicker. I say McLean was a thin one. I haven't done shim. If you owe them, Lawa a power one. No, whatever power one, a full. No man, I'm sharing about 2 foot in the suits, guys. They are so nice. Tell me, fago ice cream. I'm gonna fago cream. Put ice cream. No, I'm gonna scream a cornea shy. I'm gonna say, boy. So, yeah, guys. Excuse me. So, we're gonna talk a bit later.
I know you want me. Every day not only when you're lonely. Yeah, you see you think you know me, but you don't even know nothing about me. Yeah, you see my thick thighs, lost when you look into my brown eyes. You see my lips always commit you switch sides. You never know the devil in a disguise. So why don't you stand up, baby? Yeah.
Hello, hi guys, welcome back to day 2 of the vlog. Today is Friday the 23rd of June 2023 and I'm still in Durban. So, this is my friend Uyolo.
Hi.
Uyolo.
Tansy.
Yeah. Uyolo Tansy. She's doing her BA.
Graphic design.
Doing journalism. She's doing graphic design, guys. Girls who are doing graphic design. Neh. But anyways, guys, I'm today.
Yo, bitch.
I think tough. She was so frustrated, guys.
Because
she had to do... We went to England.
My exhibition, I had an exhibition. I had like a lot of projects. Like, guys, if you have in Ganyagini that's coming to varsity, don't ever say, ah, yeah, I advise you to do graphic design, whatever, don't.
It's mina, what, no way. What I learned this semester, ukuthi literally ayikho ikhozi engekho nzima. Because guys, mina ngingibona rooms awami, my roommate doesn't sleep. Izombi leyangane guys, ayilali impela, but then ukusebenza kwakho kwanzima, it does pay off because ngimbona marks are really good, yabo. But nje guys, if uzosevasithi kumele uyi-challenge ukuthi uzosebenza. Kumele nesifasa ubudle ubuwazi ukuthi hayi ngusebenzele guys, hayi kancane because wow.
Cause you're robust.
Girl, ngiyakutshela wena. So guys, anyways, today I'm actually vlogging again. Well, basically ngizovlogga the entire weekend because namhlanje is my last day at race. I'm going back home for recess. So for now, ngizafuna ukupheka. And then I'm gonna take a shower again, and then I'm just gonna bounce.
Uzo buya within a week, lo.
No,
uzo buya within a week.
Uzo buya nje.
Yeah, unamanga. Yabo nje.
Guys, ngiyakhumbula. Hey,
two, hey, three.
Guys, sometimes Durban is so annoying. Sometimes.
It is.
Eso ingumnani musa bakhona umune. Mana munga na imali kuza ngithekwini.
Exactly, and most abantu sebehambile la rest. So, ibas la baningi kanjani.
And abangambambi baseko. So like, what am I gonna stay here for? Not seeing, understand. So, guys, yeah, we're gonna talk, must freshen up, so we're gonna talk a bit later. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Have a lovely day, everyone. Bye.
I was just finished getting ready. Let me position you perfectly so you can be able to talk. Just getting ready. It is hours later. Right now it's actually 12 o'clock, so I'm sure we'll see what I'm on here, bro. Yeah, I just finished getting ready. Saying pekile. Guys, I didn't realize how many clothes do I have until I had to pack today. Because it's impact fungish ye kai, yabo. I look very chilled, guys. I look very simple. I'm just wearing ripped jeans, my Woolworths sandals, and I'm just wearing a white t-shirt and my Stearns necklace, earrings from Mr. Paz, and my Marsa cat's eye from Ayola. Guys, many people on my Instagram actually like these shades, and also guys, ngiyabonga kakhulu for, like, you know, reacting and, you know, supporting the girl on my previous post on Instagram, my previous sponsored post on Instagram. So yeah, today I decided to rock these shades, and I'm going to be carrying this bag and I'm charging. I just want to beam look y'all in front of it's weird, yeah, well. So I'm gonna be carrying this bag today that I thrifted it at the flea market. This bag was 20 rand, so I think it's gonna go well with the outfits. Let me try and show you guys. Outfits, y'all can see pillars when I show the elevator. I'm hoping not gonna find anyone there, but then, like, this is essentially how I'm going to be looking today. And then this is my suitcase. Yo, keep waiting. I'm glad I'm going to, like, take it. Suddenly, I have to forget any. Oh. Guys, my clothes. No way. Nobody has seen that. Like, it's heavy. You? So, yeah, guys, we're gonna catch up when I'm in the Uber. So for now, I just wanna quickly wrap up and then I need to also text Lucia and just to hump. Yeah, I think that's just it, and then the missing handbag needs to request missing fee a ground. So yeah guys, I'm gonna take a school more than like maybe once I get to Iskawini. So yeah, don't forget to like to comment, also subscribe. So we're gonna catch up a bit later. No, I'm eating, babe, I'm still up here. Manje, I know what's in the shop. So I guess it's pretty cool. How? Oh. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, yeah. Kajan, man, the Kajan, I'm gonna live in the Kambanga. I'm gonna shop. 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 I'm shop. I'm gonna 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 shop. Yabo, no, trailing a puma in the top. I'm trying a puma in the store. Yabo, it's like bad. I'm joking. Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. I'm gonna go to day bam. I haven't vlogged guys in so long. Ever since I've been home, it's been very hard to vlog, okay? I've just been been in a moment spending time with my family. Anyways, guys, today it is the 2nd of July 2023. Today it is Sunday, and I'm actually running to town right now. I'm going to just pay boardwalk. I'm going to run a few errands there, and I'm also going to buy closure for my 18 inch body weave that I bought a month ago. And I also need to run errands, bang to Milikaya, a few things, and also I just want to get out of home and just be outside and just, you know, show more. Yeah, guys, a lot is going on. I need some time off, and I might squeeze in a breakfast date, you know, because I haven't went out by myself in a long time. Besides, I need to reward myself for working so hard, guys. I worked so hard last semester, so like this money needs to be chowed, okay? So yeah, guys, I hope that you guys are doing good. I'm so happy. I'm gonna close off the vlog. Like, I'm so happy. I just changed my background because I normally shoot on this angle, but today I was like, let me just try and shoot on this angle, you know. So I'm wearing a very chilled outfit. By the way, when I come back, I'm going to give you guys a Durban flea market haul, because I went thrifting this weekend and the previous weekend. So I'm going to be carrying this bag today, my Galaxy Boy dupe, and for perfume, I'm going to wear God's Girl. Guys, my perfumes are nowhere to be found. I don't know where my sister put my perfumes, because I can't seem to find them. Honestly, the ones that I normally have here at home, Angwabon. So I'm going to wear this girl today. A Gorgeous Girl. I love this perfume. It's actually growing on me now. So yeah, and I'm wearing this hair. I haven't worn this hair in a minute. It's like a, it's a big 22 inch or 18 inch body wave. Yeah. So yeah, guys, let's just quickly go to Richards Bay Boardwalk, run some errands, and yeah, we're gonna call it a day. So yeah, I'm gonna call you guys to like, to comment, and to also subscribe. Yeah, Zidi, let's get this vlog started. This is my outfit, guys. I can't even show you properly. There's so much going on in this room, but yeah, just a simple crop top, my bag. These pants were thing at Iskoni flea market. They were 20 rand like last week. I love them. Showing yash. And then I'm wearing my woolly shoes. I'm abusing these shoes, guys. I look so simple. Earrings, Mr. Price, necklace, sterns, watch, legit. So guys, I just got to boardwalk. Yo, guys, I'm hungry. Like, I don't even want to talk. So I want to just quickly rush to Panarito's and have breakfast. So I think we're going to talk when I get there, okay? Guys, I just moved to the smoking area just so I can be by myself, because it's just a lot of people. I haven't done a solo date in so long, but it feels so good, guys. Like, yo, I really needed this. Like, yo, there go I am, but it is what it is. By the way, guys, I went to buy my closure, but I'll show you guys when I get home. So for now, let me just have breakfast. It's a week, okay? So yeah, guys, let's normalize taking ourselves out on dates, because like, yo, and I work so hard, guys. I work so hard, so I need to make sure that I treat myself when I get a chance soon. So yeah, too good. Bye. love your breakfast, guys. It's so nice.
Is it?
Yes, it's my second time actually coming here to have breakfast. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And
oh, is it?
Yes.
You wanna join me?
Morning.
Morning.
Why are you so happy?
I am.
Oh, yes. Here's a couple.
I'm finished having breakfast. Some man was actually sitting here and he was like, can I buy you something to drink? And I was like, okay, cool, buy me a glass of wine. Unfortunately, abanai mosquito, so I just decided to order a Savannah. It's gonna be 5 minutes class late. Okay, cool. So yeah guys, let me just finish having this glass of Savannah. I haven't drank Savannah in so long. And then I'm getting some million wins laid down because I don't want to stay here for too long. So yeah, but for now let me enjoy my Savannah. Thank you, mister. Welcome back to my vlog. This has to be the longest vlog I've ever done. Not like, okay, fine. Ngatin, like, it's the most like prolonged vlog ever. Like, yo, why kashe my mang se kaya shu vlog I lose guys. Anyways, I hope that you guys are good. Today is Monday, the 3rd of July, I think, 2023. So it's a long happy downy. It was good, guys. I enjoyed myself yesterday. I had so much fun. The solid date was good. I got exactly what I needed. Just time off to be by myself and to pamper myself. Because one thing about me, having it totos agishem, mina, yes, totosa, ima me totosa, guys, okay? So, I want to show you guys a couple of things that I bought. And then I just want to close off the vlog because I need to drop this vlog like today or maybe on Tuesday or Wednesday, you know? Because, yeah. I think this is going to be my last vlog for now because when I go back to Durban, I don't think I'm going to vlog. I just want to do sit downs, you know? So, yeah, I bought a lot of things, guys, today. I also went to Beauty Zone. So, I think the first thing which I need to basically show you first, guys, is basically what I initially went to town for. I went to buy a closure. This is actually 10 inches, a 10-inch 4x4 three-way closure. This is how it looks. It was actually R3, it was on sale. Because when I got in thing on my hair, this is the hair that I was telling you guys about. This is my hair. These bundles, manga, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 14 inches, 16 inches, and 18 inches. And this was 1.2, I think. So this is actually a body wave. So I put manga on the closure, so I had to buy the closure. It's good quality hair, guys. It's 100% Brazilian hair, baby. So yeah, it's my first time buying myself like hair. My sister normally buys my hair for me, so big girl purchase. So this is how the hair looks. It's body wave, guys. I love the texture. Yo, I can't wait to rock it. So you see corner, it was a corner, it was 300 rand, yo guys, but then you know what, it's fine because it really is. And then I also went to Pep. Guys, I believe in this face mask more than I believe in myself, okay? If you haven't tried this out, please try it out. It's only 20 rand. It's good. Anything in a charcoal is good for ubosobo mood. Yeah, but me having pata gahle, if things were faga, because normally in show wuti every month I buy these two face masks based on your faga, maybe like after a week or two. Yeah, but so this is good for me. You've the following thing a clover. So if you know my skin is grand and my wood type of mutu jingam, like your skin gets textured from time to time, yeah, but this can be good for you. Yeah, to like a pep and it's only 20 rand. This is my girl. So if I don't think today. I also bought a wig cap. Lip therapy. A filer because I want to do my nails. Gum for my bag. And then I bought so many stick on nails. I bought like a lot of stick on nails. I bought these ones. They were 7 rand. I also bought these ones. And then I also bought these ones for my toes, because my toes are not in Zila. So yeah, that's what I bought. I bought three of these basically. And then I also went to Signature, okay? Yo, guys, I haven't been to Signature in a while because I've been taking a break from buying like perfumes, you know? But then I found myself buying a perfume. So I've been eyeing on this perfume for some time now. So I eventually bought it. It's called Only For You from Signature. This one retailed for only 50 Rand. But if you have a cut lakona a Signature, you can get two for 80 Rand. So I only bought this one. It smells so nice. It smells familiar. I feel like my perfume is new again, but I'm not sure whether it's Giardo or what. And then I also went over Latengane Rolonia Signature, but then because it's a perfume lane, it smells so good. I hope it's on Patagash because I'm sometimes reacted badly. So that's what I also bought. And then as for your thrift haul, the pants that I was wearing yesterday, guys, is County Flea Market, though, 20 Rand. This is basically the brand of the pants. And these are the pants. They were 20 Rand. And then this is the other stuff in our thing with Flea. I didn't really buy a lot of things because, like, I didn't see much. And then I also bought this. But I just love the color. And there's a one who's in Nisarajan. If you're saying that's gonna go like guys, but you, I'm so lazy and it's so early in the morning. This is the brand of this top. This was 10 Rand. I'm gonna style it. I don't know how, but I will. And I also bought this. Yo, guys, one thing about Tiffany, you get nice guys with top skin back on a bash, like you get sexy stuff there. I also bought this. Oh, guys, this is sexy. This is really nice. I got this for also 10 Rand. And then I bought these pants. Yo, they're so big. It's a size 22. I actually have a lot of pants from this brand now. It's called Miller's. Yeah, Peshia for sure. I bought these nude flare pants. They are quite big, but I love how they fit my body. So, because I really want to rock them when I get back to Durban. So yeah, that's what I initially bought, guys, at the flea market and also yesterday. So yeah, guys, I've reached the end of my prolonged vlog. Hope that you guys are going to enjoy this one. For me, it's been good being home. I'm enjoying being home. It's always nice being home, guys. So a lot has been happening in my life. Like Martin, I've been realizing a lot of things lately about myself personally, about like my YouTube career, my academics. I'm just thinking a lot, but then in the midst of everything, I'm just grateful to God with my family until this point. And to think, guys, beginning of the year, so many things in my life were uncertain. Being asked if I'm gonna go back to school or not, because I had the NSFAS problem, right? But Nkulunkulu made things work out for me. I got the funding, my salaries for the very first time. And I've been noticing that a lot lately. Whenever I light up my candle and I pray, now I'm careful as to what I ask for, because uNkulunkulu umucela into uyakunikeza. And yabole prayer ukuthi uNkulunkulu ucela ukuthi a remove certain people from your life. Hayi, yabona lo mthandazo uNkulunkulu avulalela, and he's been doing that a lot lately. Ukuthi kwabuhlungu mase bexebuka abantu kuwena yabo, but then because you prayed for it and God now is actually removing those people from your life, yabo ukuthi nje it's quite painful to lose people, but then because I know it's God removing these people from my life, then it's chai, you know. I'm learning a lot lately, like I'm realizing a lot lately. Besides, like guys, I'm actually a grown woman now. I'm gonna be 21 in August. 6 August, I'm gonna be turning 21, and certain things need to change too, yabo. So yeah, I haven't realized Angelique. But anyways guys, thank you so much for watching my vlog until this point. Don't forget like to comment, to also subscribe. Also guys, please do comment down below in the comment section and tell me what kind of topics would you guys like me to tackle when I do collabs, when I get back to Durban, because I'm going to be doing collabs and sit down videos. So ngiyajabula guys, mangase ningitshele nina yourselves, ningitshele nje guys ukuthi okay, sana sicela ukuthi ukhulume ngama topic akanje whenever you do your sit downs. Okay, so from my YouTube also 45 guys, ngiyabukhohla ukugosti pin, and that's on a period.